The Lord bless you and keep you. Cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. As you go tonight, you will experience miracles. You are returning back with testimonies. May the Lord cause you to experience encounters in dreams and visions. And tomorrow will be greater than the things that the Lord will do in your life. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Surely his goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the presence of the Lord forever and ever. Amen.